What's up, y'all? It's your boy Michael Cooper here, and today is my first vlog, and I'm with a special guest. It's my very best friend, Nikkie Hill! Okay, y'all, so we just got done eating Buffalo Wild Wings. This is Tattoo playing in the background. You can see she likes it a lot. But now we're kind of thirsty, so we're gonna go to Sonic. We'll see y'all there in 3, 2, 1. We're at Sonic now. We just ordered our drinks. Now we're patiently waiting. Look at that. So I got a green apple Jolly Rancher candy slush. And she got... What'd you get?
Blue coconut.
Yikes, close the mouth. Oh! So we're leaving Sonic. We don't know what we're doing. That's an everyday thing for us. We don't know where we end up, what we do. Oh. Gotta put my seatbelt on. I choked.
I don't
either. So, wanna go to Walmart?
Again?
Yeah, so we're gonna go to the neighborhood Walmart. I don't know if y'all. Oh. Yeah, so we're gonna.
Ah, what the hell?
Okay, so we're gonna go to the neighborhood Walmart. Why?
Ooh, you got pulled
over.
Because
you have nothing to do. Uh
oh. It's that man on the bike.
Okay, so we arrived at Walmart. We're gonna see if we could do this vlogging thing at Walmart. I don't even know if I'll put that in. Because one part of me like, dang, I sound stupid.
Honestly, you can put whatever you want.
Yeah.
You can fill a random pit and then just, you don't even have to put it in.
Oh, God.
It's cold in here.
There's a lot of people in here, too.
It's cold in here.
You gotta look natural, you know? Let's go down this aisle. Yeah, we're probably gonna get kicked out early now.
This is my song.
Do you even know what this is? Ooh, the lighting here is terrible. Basketball. We're playing basketball. Come here, Nikkie. I'm gonna bring you to your favorite place.
What?
About to bring her to her favorite place, y'all. She loves this place so much.
About?
You'll see. Because you love it so much. You love doing it every day. Come
is
on.
It food?
Okay. She's gonna be really disappointed then if she sees this.
No, no. No.
The gym. Go and go work out. Get them abs in, Nikkie.
I'm too short for them. Why do I look 5 feet tall?
Actually 4 feet tall, maybe.
Oh, man.
Stop how you do it. Kick your legs out. Oh my God, here, hold it. I'll show you how to do it. Because I can't hold it backwards. I can't see myself. Wait a minute.
Hashtag hangout fest. Can you feel the wings? You don't have to put that in your video.
God. Oh, I like these Nike bags.
I have one of these.
Bring that to hangout. Oh, what? Like, what? You have to bring 3 days of clothing.
Exactly.
Actually, 6 days of clothing.
Three outfits. How long are we going
to
stay
there? No, because we're staying there for 3 days, but we have to have night outfits, too.
For what? We're going to be a hangout fest. All day.
I'm talking about when we sleep.
Oh, night clothes?
Yes. Pajamas.
We're having a sleepover.
Sleepover.
Here, let me see your neck.
What's that?
It's a roll-on.
Oh, yes. Get that creak out my neck. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Feels so good. That actually felt good. Let's go walk outside.
What's your favorite machine?
No, these are, yeah, you're staying too hot. You know, just working out at the gym. I meant working out.
This is not how it works. Hashtag Hangout Fest 2018. The most exercise I've done all year. This very moment.
She's not lying, y'all. She never works out after soccer season. Over with. What's up? It's your boy Michael Cooper back with another vlog. And this is going to be continued on to the first vlog because I didn't have enough footage. But I just got out of school. A&P is killing me. Like, it's so stressful. But I'm at the gym right now. I'm going to do a little quick workout with my friend. And I'll see you after I get done working out.
Jenny with the new whip? What? Oh, shit.
So I just got done working out at the gym. And I locked my keys in the car and it's still running. So she came to save the day. Hopefully someone's at home to let me in.
I got the car, Nikki, I got it!
Time to go get my car. While that's still running at the gym.
Taco Tuesday, we're going to Juan Tequila!
So, it is Tuesday. We were going to go to Juan Tequila's. We still are, but it was kind of empty, so we went to get McDonald's first. And then, like, in an hour or two, we'll go again. Or Juan Tequila's. Okay, so we just got done eating at McDonald's, and she really loves McDonald's. But we're going to go to Walmart, because that's where we always go on our free time. So, yeah. So, you hear that crying, kid? Yep, you got it right. We're at Walmart, finally. The kid's mood is my mood. No, my favorite car is a Jeep, and I tried taking a picture in front of it, but the car in front of the Jeep, there's people in it, so that was awkward. But I love Jeep so much, someone buy me a Jeep. Bye, Nikki! Tequila's, we got cheese dip and salsa. She got nasty ass soft tacos. I got hard shell tacos. I got a good one from Good Luck. But there's like a lot of senior citizens in here. They're taking up the whole place. But we're enjoying our food.
Walmart. I said not Walmart, Walmart.
Nikki, what did they do for the waitress?
They gave her a bag of goodies.
They're so sweet.
Let's go.
I thought it was coming back.
We just got done eating Juan Tequila's, and as you can see, we ran off to tacos, you know. Still got to have that hangout body, right, Nikki?
Oh, completely.
But we, oh my now God. We're just resting in the car. Might take a nap. Okay, good night. We're going to take a nap real quick.
Hi.
Okay, so I'm driving, so Nikki's taking over in the vlogging, as you can see. But we're going to get boba.
Boba! If they have any.
You know what that is.
If they have any.
Just look up boba, look up Filipinos. They all drink it. Yeah, if they have any. We're going to Quick Please.
We can go to that one place in Biloxi.
But yeah, we're about to get some boba! But we'll see you when you get there.
We're finally at Quickly's, and we got regular boba!
Yes!
I got mango.
Lame.
We're too good. Basic.
The Okinawa.
So, we just got done at Quickly's, and we're sitting in the parking lot, and we're just thinking about hanging out, because we're fucking ready! Woo! Hurry up, man!
It's 2 months!
Shining bright like a dime right now, cause it's been a long day, especially with her. But I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. If y'all like these videos, give it a thumbs up, right, Nikki?
Yes.
And subscribe to me.
And leave a comment down below.
Yeah. You got it. You got it. And all our links will be in the description below. And we'll see y'all soon. Peace.